Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Slay the Spire. It's me, Unholiness, and let's continue our grind, or shall I say, adventure. This is the Act 3, actually. So, yeah, this is Act 3. We are at full HP. We are a bunch of relics. So, let's choose a path. And the path is to be chosen is this. Hey, little guys, Thorns, what is Thorns? I receive attack damage, deals 3 damage. Bah. It's bah. Ooh, shoot. Reposer. Oh shit. Oh, I'm gonna get 6 armor then. Nice, actually. Unplayable at Ethereal. Plus 2 tons. What? No. Attack, attack. Aha! I exhausted those shit guards. One dead. Okay, the 2 thorny guys should be killed next. 7! Oh, an Whirlwind would kill me, I guess. Yeah, that's stupid of me. Ooh, that's bad. I need a bludgeon. Not worth it. Not. Guys, these are strong. Oh, if I drag this out. No, I don't wanna Whirlwind. That's stupid. It's fucking stupid. Eleven. I need a bludgeon. No. 13. Bludgeon. Fuck you. Dang. Bludgeon, no. No. Out damaging my block. I have empty HP. 50! Shrug it off, bitch. Shrug the fuck off. 16. And if I want to one shot that guy, I want to one shot it. It's 15 damage. I love this card. I fucking love it. You know how much I love this card? I fucking fuck you. Never mind that. We're back to 37 HP. Okay, second wind. Plus Sever Saw. Exhaust all non-attack cards in there. No, don't mind if I do. Let's continue with the fighting. Hello, what the fuck are you? Lifelink. If other enemies are still alive, receives two. What? Oh, didn't watch that. 11 damage and 6 damage. Fucking hell. I got 6 armor. Nice. Imperius would be nice if we could use with the barricade, but we cannot. Shoot. Okay. It doesn't make any sense because they are linked. That was stupid. That was so stupid. I'm dead. Okay, guys, I'm fucking dead. Yep, I died. Defeat, 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 defeat. A nap sounds good. Yeah, it does. Okay, continue. You are luck. Look, it doubles your strength. Oh, that's nice. Let's use limit break. Doubles your strength. Oh, we unlocked it, all of it. Nice. Yeah. Okay, guys. We died. What can we do? It feels bad, man. Right? It feels bad that we died. Yeah. It reaches your soul, right? It reaches deep down, and it pains. That we died today. We have been finished. But worry not! We shall continue. Because this game is fucking awesome. And I fucking like it. Yeah. So let's press this button. Play. Shall we? Stay with her. The silence. She's the silent one. She's a rogue. An assassin. Yes. We shall. Because she's silent. 70 HP. We have... Yeah. And we don't know the third character yet. Mind if I do? A deadly huntress from the Foglands eradicates foes with daggers. and poisons. Okay, let's give it a shot. Another try. Yes. Choose. Remove a card from your deck. Enemies in your next three combats have 1 HP. Lose 7 max HP. Gain 250 gold. Lose your starting relic. Obtain a random boss relic. It's 2 additional cards in Go of the Snake. Rats. Enemies have 1 HP. Granted. Please. So, how should we go? Let's so go this way. Hello. Do we have an AoE? But never mind that. Dead. And it's dead. Yay! What do you mean? Oh, add the card. Infinite Blades. At the start of your turn, add the shift to your hand. Deal 10 damage to all enemies. Draw one less card next turn. Oh, sounds good. Among the stone and boulders, you notice an intricate, large blue statue resembling a wing. You find gold spilling from its cracks. Maybe there is more inside. Pray, remove a card from your deck, lose 7 HP. Destroy, gain 50 to 70 gold. Why would I want to remove a card from my deck? Someone once told you to quote that word. Oh no. Someone once told you of a cult that worshipped a giant bird. As you kneel in prayer, you begin to feel lightheaded. You wake up sometime later and feel strangely fleet of foot. Let the card remove. Why would I want that? Okay, that was stupid. I never mind. Neo's enemies in first. Oh, yeah. This is the buff. Hi. Backflip. It's a backflip. It's a fucking backflip. 5 block, draw 2 cards. Piercing Veil. All enemies lose 6 strength. 1, 2, 6 strength? It's a lot. Add 2 shifts to your hand. Or backflip. Backflip. Not because of the name. Yeah, because of the name. Let's continue this way. As you walk into the room, you hear a gurgling and grinding of metals. Before you is a slime-like creature that ate too much scrap for its own good. From the center of the creature, you see glints of strange light. Personally magical? It looks like you can get some treasure if you reach inside it, opening. However, the acid and sharp object may hurt. Reach inside. Success! After rummaging through the metal and burning acid, you finally grab hold of a relic and yank it out. You pull your way out of the ooze, damaged but rewarded. Hey, what was that? Ornamental Fan. Every time you play 3 attacks in a single turn, gains 4 blocks. Nice. Hello. Thanks, bye! And this was the last Neo's Lament. Apply 3 poison, apply 3 weak. Discard your hand and draw that many cards. Exhaust. Draw 3 cards, discard 1 card. Yeah, creepy poison. And let's upgrade the card. Let's do this. Huh. 14 damage is nice. Oh, treasure! Ice cream! Ice cream! Yay! Proceed. A thief. 6 damage. 6 damage again. Throw down. Oh, we got 4 armor. Neutralize, strike, strike, defend. Aha! Come on. Don't steal me gold. Fuck you. I'm gonna kill you for it. Yes, I did. 30 gold stolen back, 14 gold, poison, and one card. Sorry about this. Let's sweep. Apply 2. We gain 12 block. Prepared. Draw 1 card, discard 1 card. Save 5 negative enemies. We gain energy and draw 1 card. Heal hook. Let's do heal hook. A treasure. Hello. Think shot. Whenever you discard a card during your turn, deal 3 damage to a random enemy. For each card discarded. Oh, nice. Proceed. Rest. Yeah, let's heal up. Let's heal up. It feels good. It feels so good. Yeah. What's that? Merchant! Welcome! Welcome. Oh ho ho ho. After a random potion, exhaust. Great form. Whenever you play a skill, deals real damage to a random enemy. Hmm. That sounds good. Proceed. Oh, another camp. It's missed then. Upgrade this great form card. Whenever you play a skill, deal 5 damage. That's cool. That's cool. Proceed. Oh, Spore Cloud. Finally, a real fight. Yeah? Yeah, right. Deal 5 damage, enemy is weak. Can I inflict weak? Aha, I was able to. Damn, I like this. I like it. I like it. Strength. Oh, it's a dead rat with a fucking fungus. You seen it? It's a rat. It's a dead rat. It's his head, it's the legs, the tail, and it's a fungus growing out of it. And you fight with the fungus. What? Mind blown. What the fuck, man? It's fucked up. But cool. But real cool. Boy, oh boy, comboed. Regen potion, nice. Poison stab, the effect applies 3 poison at the end of your turn, at the start of your turn, and the shift to your hand, all out attack. Let's do that. It's an elite for our next fight. A big dude. What's up, big dude? I don't like you. Let's do. Oh. Well, I wasn't able to do that. I'm so stupid. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? What the fuck is that? And it's when you pay a skill gains 2 strength. 14. It's not a skill. But it is. Sorry. Fuck you. Also fuck you again. Damn. Shift. 4 damage. That's nice. Got weakened. Enemy turn. Please die. Heal a 3 HP of each. Let's drink this. Dude is strong, by the way. Ah, this 3 ship is nice. That combo. Whoa. Regal pillow. Heal an additional 15 HP when you rest. Nice. Deflect. Gain 4 block. Acrobatics 3 cards. Discard 1 card. No poison. Gain 4 block. That was probably stupid. But we need that rest. We got back to 70 HP. Proceed. And the boss is here. Let's fight with it. What are you? I don't like you. What? Hexaghost. Okay. Can we apply weak? Oh, we can. We can. Of course we can. Ah, oh, that was nice. Enemy turn. What are you doing? 6x6. I don't like that. I really don't. 3 big, 4x6. That's not better either. Backflip. That did nothing. We got 5 armor from it. My back is itching. I back. Great form. Thank you for that. Stop hurting me. Thank you. He has weak on it. Okay. Yeah, we can combo the shit out of it. I hope. Shift, backflip. Okay. Do this, do that. Let's do this. Let's do that. Holy shit, guys, this is intense! I don't know, man, the nugget. It's 10 damage incoming. Coming hard. Fucking combos, man. I love it. Don't hit me. Don't like it. Oh, bad. Oh, do we have this? We have that. And we have that. Not 3 damage. Okay, do a heal hook, damage, defend, backflip, a deflect, a shift, a strike. Nice. It's really nice. Stop hitting me. Let's do a shift. Let's do this. 3 times 6. That's not good. 3 times 6. Damn. Gun plus. Don't do that. Neutralize. Okay. Yeah. Fuck you, fuck you. Next turn he dies, right? Right? Aha! Fuck you. We killed it. We killed it, guys. Ah, we killed it. We killed it. And the 6 gold, Dexity Potion, the card to your deck. Another card. Adrenaline, gain energy, draw 2 cards, exhaust. And a venom. Whenever an attack deals unblocked damage, apply 1 poison. Glass knife. Deal 8 damage twice. Glass knife damage is covered by 2 this combat. Ah. Let's do a venom. Proceed. Test. Shows you gain energy at the start of each turn. Can no longer use potion. Ectoplans gain energy at the start of each turn. You no longer gain gold. Every turn, you no longer discard your hand. Draw 1 card less each turn. Oh. Let's rid of the potions then. Proceed! The city. Okay, guys, this was a relatively long video. I shall end it here. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you have anything to say, leave it down in the comments below. And I hope you see you again real soon. Bye. Bye. Bye bye. Oh, and subscribe. Subscribe, yeah. I cannot be partner if I don't have a lot of subscribers, but yeah, who cares? I guess I am. I do care. Yeah, I do. Okay, guys. Have fun. Have a nice day. See you next time.